A heartthrob, living large at 185 miles per hour. Then, one wrong move. Now, Jason Priestley talks about the crash that almost killed him on 2020 Friday.